come on here and address a problem real quick. I'm down here in Dallas right now. One of my sons had an AAU tournament, and today we lost in the semifinals to a great Memphis team. Memphis Prep, shout out to y'all. Man, y'all did y'all thing. Y'all played the right way. Y'all actually had the right grade. Y'all didn't try to cheat the system. That's another story, okay? But I don't know what's going on with this AAU basketball no more, because when I was playing, these type of things that I witnessed over this weekend, this wasn't going down when I was playing. They had two fights break out today in the gym, and parents fighting in the stands in front of kids that's running around the gym and playing. They got parents fighting, teams getting disqualified, teams cheating, adding older kids and bringing them down to play in younger groups, all to win a trophy. What are you teaching your kids, man? What are y'all teaching y'all kids? Y'all sure ain't teaching them to have no certain type of morals or no competitive spirit. Y'all teaching them how to cheat. And then on top of that, I'm hearing kids curse kids out on the court. I'm talking about 10, 11, and 9-year-olds. And you got to be learning that from the crib. Because if my son say anything or my son say anything out of character, it's going to be me and them when we get back to the house. But this AAU stuff is ridiculous. It's not even about basketball no more. This is a business. And guys are doing whatever, teams are doing whatever, just to win a trophy, man. It's getting out of hand. And I had to come and address this problem because I had to leave the gym because I got a headache because I'm in the middle of the game and on the next court, it's two grown men fighting over a game. Over a 10U game of fourth graders fighting. When kids are watching these people fight, hey man, this is out of control. AAU, all you people out there who are running tournaments, man, y'all need to clean this up, man. Y'all out of control, man. Parents.